because I'm making big, completed movements, right? Repetitive strain injuries comes from little tiny movements that don't complete whole arcs. This is a big movement. This is, works more like a sewing machine. If you go over and look at the sewing machines after, because this goes in, and then this just flips back and forth. That's its only job. So this is how I make a knit stitch like this. That's knit, knit, knit. And now purl, purl, purl. Same movement. Knit, knit, purl, purl, knit, knit. See? Look at you all. It's starting to dawn on them. I can go back and take out my curls.
I'll put it up on YouTube.
Yeah. Like that. It's super crazy fast. It's a very efficient way to knit. It's all, and it comes out of that Shetland knitting tradition. It's not quite picking and not quite throwing. My Nana was a professional knitter. She knit for a living. And she's worked for a yarn shop. If you go in and leave some money there, and they would knit up a sweater for you. And so I always started knitting, and she knit like this because it was fast enough to get things done. And she called it Irish cottage knitting, of the cottage knitting industry in Ireland. That this is the way the women knit to keep their speed up, you know, so that they can be quick enough to turn it into a reasonable way to earn a living. Because otherwise it's just not, right? I'm sure you've all noticed that if you had to knit to feed yourself, you would have some problems. This is not a very fast way to go about your business.
Did you have to break? Or how do you...
What do you mean? Do I have to brace?
Well, you're bracing the needle.
Yeah, this is a stationary needle. It doesn't move at all.
Then, so when you're doing double points, then you just don't hold the needle, the yarn?
Yeah, when I do double points, I do. Thank you very much. When I do double points, obviously. Well, I shouldn't say obviously, actually, because does anybody know who Kate Gilbert is?
Mm-hmm.
She's another Canadian knitter and designer, and she actually knits on DPN, socks like this. Same thing I did, just the way I do with straights, except up in her armpit. It's the cutest thing to watch. But she is not as, yeah. Her front porch is not nearly so accommodating. So when I'm on, so I still have one stationary needle when I knit on DPM, and this hand still does the same thing. I just keep a hold of the needle there instead of anything else. It's the same movement. Is it time? Okay. Got it?
Let her finish her row.
Any more burning questions? Before I go? No?
How's your spinning going?
My spinning? I travel now. I get a spin when I get home. It's going to be awesome. What's that? Home to stay home? The rest of the month I've got about 3 or 4 more trips, but I'm home for several days in a row on Monday. The joke and cops stop calling my visits home conjugal visits. I know. Well, I've been out of Canada, but I've never been on a plane by myself. I've never eaten at a restaurant by myself.